892 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 2 multiply by 5 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8. Is not greater, okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 9. 2 multiply by 5, 10 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8. Is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next. 12. 2 multiply by 6. 12, okay, is not greater. Subtract, next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 892 divided by 2 is here.